Hello, my name is QingQing Huang. I am assistant professor in the Department of Mining Engineering at West Virginia University. It is great to be here to introduce the Mining Engineering Department. Mining engineers deal with the science and technology of extracting and processing minerals in a naturally occurring environment. The program at WVU, which is one of only 15 mining engineering programs in the United States, dates back to 1868, when the first mine surveying course was offered. The department provides education programs at the bachelor's, master's, and doctoral levels. Degree options include mining engineering, dual degrees in mining engineering and civil engineering, mining engineering and geology. The mining engineering curriculum at WVU is designed to give students a broad background in mining engineering practice and to prepare students to become professional engineers. Students are prepared for positions in operations, mine development, mine design, constructions, sales and management of mines. Employment opportunities also exist in larger mining companies worldwide. There are a couple of things in particular I want to mention about the mining engineering program. First of all, the program has considerably small class sizes, which means more professional attention to students. Currently, our female to male student ratio is 25 to 75. The ratio is larger than the average value of the engineering college. This is something we are proud to say. The department has more than 50 departmental and external scholarships ranging from $2,000 to $10,000 available per year. Both international and national internships can be provided in metal, non-metal, and coal mining. The department has active student chapters of professional organizations, such as Society for Mining, Metallurgy, and Exploration, International Society of Explosive Engineers, Women in Mining Engineering. In addition, students have a lot of opportunities to attend mine trips, professional conferences, meetings throughout the academic year. At the end, I want to say, we cannot live without mining. Mining materials are needed in our daily life since the first day we were born. Being mining can be challenging, but super exciting and rewarding. I look forward to seeing more of you choose the mining engineering program. Thank you for considering mining.